Let's visit the world's oldest comic book store together. Hi everyone, and welcome back to Still Only 35 Cents. For this one, I thought I'd share a walkthrough tour of the oldest comic book store in the world, Golden Age Collectables in Seattle. But before we get started, as always, if you'd be so kind as to hit that like button, leave a comment and subscribe if you haven't already, as well as ring that notification bell to get more alerts for videos like this. It's greatly appreciated. As a bit of background, the oldest comic shop in the world, Golden Age Collectibles, is located on the lower levels of Seattle's Pike Place Market in the US state of Washington. The store was originally founded in 1961 and has been in business since that time. The current owner, Rod Dyke, who purchased the store in 1971, continues to sell new and vintage comic books, but also a host of pop culture collectibles, including manga, collectibles, figurines, Funko toys, board games, movie scripts, vintage Star Wars toys, posters, and so much more. Bizarrely, I didn't know about the history of the store when I randomly happened upon it. I was in Seattle for Emerald City Comic Con and needing some comic book supplies for a random stack of raw comics and magazines. I found the nearest comic book store on Google Maps and headed out to explore. Little did I know that I was about to visit a little place of comic book history. And so, with that, let's take a walk inside Golden Age Collectibles, the world's oldest comic book store. So, short and sweet this one, but I really hope you enjoyed this brief walkthrough and a chance to virtually visit this amazing store. We'll be back soon, but before you go, if you could be so kind as to hit that like button if you enjoyed the video, as well as subscribe if you haven't already, and make sure to ring that notification bell for future content. We'd also love to hear from you, so please leave a comment down below with any questions or if you have anything you'd like to share about this cool comic book store. Until next time, take care, and we'll see you soon. Don't forget to check out our other comic book videos, join us on our weekly live stream, The Merry Monday Mail Call Show, or follow us at Still Only 35 Cents on Instagram, Facebook, and X. Nuff said.